any. Now here comes the fun part. Watch him try to figure out how to get it out of there.